Although hundreds of years have passed, we still celebrate the birth of the baby in Bethlehem, and the joy of that first Christmas still lives in our hearts.